Also, I got zero shrooms and mill spots. Like, actually zero. It's not like I was avoiding boxes either. Thought his shroom would expire. Didn't know he was actually goldening that awareness. Followed by a worst item possible. Good word. Okay, that's just actually unlucky. That's what I get for not getting the wheelie out of the trick. Fat loss. Could still be first, or at least second. You go over that, even if you delay it? That's crazy. You go for the top one, I guess. Lucky for my teammates. You guys so niche. Feeling kind of nuts today. Easy. I think I played that race pretty well for a change. I think Fox still got second despite that blue. Yeah, he did.
They were like 10-minute bids.
Fred actually took the punishment. Even if they get less views, it's still way better. Like, the view count is high, but that's, it's not a real high view count. Feeling like Taz right now. Freestyling. That's a great nano spot. See who's last. Whatever. What is that guy doing? What? This game's insane. Wish I got the wheelie. Barney's gonna go for double. Win? I won DKS, my worst track. Maybe Enmi was right. I do got this. Yeah, that's a good race. That kind of puts us back in it, even though the GP's not that good overall. It's time to take over Blake. Yeah, I don't think that's ever happening. Improving it. Fucking Quinn runs 3 laps, no blues. Drive properly challenge. Very hard. What the fuck? McGraw's. Nice. Good bike win. Fine. Let's go, baby. Should be enough for fourth. I'll take it. Zesty is mine. Yeah, that's enough for fourth. I'll take it. Definitely not a good event, but... eh, can't win them all. I'm just off an FFA win, so... getting fifth is not too bad.